Dumbbells triceps extensions. Sit and hold a dumbbell in one hand with a natural grip. Place arm vertically, but not completely outstretched. Flex the forearm in order to bring the weight behind the head. Your elbow should not exceed a 90 degrees angle. Return to starting position. Common mistakes. 1. Moving the arm from the vertical line to the outside. To avoid this error, you can help the extending arm with the hand of the opposite arm. 2. Flexing at the forearm more than 90 degrees compared to the elbow.